Thank you. What's this, Daddy?
Dear Mr. Butterworth, if you would grant me the honor to introduce myself, I am Lucien Mantelfell, Grand Master of the Guild of Toymakers, and as such, it is my great pleasure to extend to you this invitation to join our illustrious guild. We had the good fortune to happen upon your tin soldiers at the Stockholm Toy Fair, and saw at once that you rightly belonged in our exclusive brotherhood. Further study of your work only confirmed our first impressions and led to this invitation, nay, plea, to come work with us in the crafting of artifacts to delight the young and confound the old. I shall waste not a moment more of your precious time and set to waiting for a reply at your earliest convenience. Yours sincerely, Lucien Mantelfell.
Thank you.
Dear Mr. Butterworth, if you would grant me the honor to introduce myself, I am Lucien Mantelfell, Grand Master of the Guild of Toymakers. And as such, it is my great pleasure to extend to you this invitation to join our illustrious guild. We had the good fortune to happen upon your tin soldiers at the Stockholm Toy Fair, and saw at once that you rightly belonged in our exclusive brotherhood. Further study of your work only confirmed our first impressions and led to this invitation, nay, plea, to come work with us in the crafting of artifacts to delight the young and confound the old. I shall waste not a moment more of your precious time and set to waiting for a reply at your earliest convenience. Yours sincerely, Lucien Mantelfell.
Thank you.
Dear Mr. Butterworth, if you would grant me the honor to introduce myself, I am Lucien Mantelfell, Grand Master of the Guild of Toymakers. And as such, it is my great pleasure to extend to you this invitation to join our illustrious guild. We had the good fortune to happen upon your tin soldiers at the Stockholm Toy Fair, and saw at once that you rightly belonged in our exclusive brotherhood. Further study of your work only confirmed our first impressions and led to this invitation, nay, plea, to come work with us in the crafting of artifacts to delight the young and confound the old. I shall waste not a moment more of your precious time and set to waiting for a reply at your earliest convenience. Yours sincerely, Lucien Mantelfell. Thank you.
Thank you.